Hi, welcome back, my dear students. Hope you all are safe at home. How was your exam? Okay, good. Today, I am going to give you a recap of the old chapter, The Essence of Change, which we discussed so far. First, we discussed about energy. So, what do you mean by energy? Yes, energy is the ability to do work. We need energy for everything we do. And also we studied about the different forms of energy. Do you remember that? Then tell me, which are the different forms of energy? Yes, heat energy, light energy, electrical energy, sound energy, mechanical energy and solar energy. After that, we discussed about the different forms of energy produced in our daily life and the energy we usually make use of. Here are some examples we discussed in our previous classes. Which are the forms of energy produced when a torch is lit? Yes, you are right. Electrical energy. Electrical energy is converted to light energy. And here we make use of the light energy. Can you say that which are the forms of energy produced when a candle is burning? Yes, heat energy and light energy. If a candle is burned, chemical energy is converted to heat and light energy. Here, which form of energy we make use of? Yes, we make use of the light energy. Next, in the case of firewood, if firewood is burned, which are the forms of energy produced? Yes, the chemical energy is converted to heat and light energy here. And we make use of the heat energy. Now, can you answer that which are the forms of energy produced when a cracker is burst? Yes, here also chemical energy is converted to heat energy, light energy and sound energy. So, chemical energy is the energy contained in all substances. Plants convert solar energy into chemical energy through the process photosynthesis. Have you ever noticed that the different forms of energy produced when a mixer grinder is operated? Which are the forms of energy produced there? Electrical energy is converted to mechanical energy. That is, the energy helps to make a machine parts move. And heat energy and sound energy are the different forms of energy produced in the case of mixer grinder. So, which are the different forms of energy produced when a mixer grinder is operated? Yes, mechanical energy, heat energy and sound energy. After that, we discussed about mechanical energy. Electrical energy or the energy produced by burning fuels is used to make an engine work and in turn to make machine parts move. Working of an engine involves mechanical energy which enables vehicles move. Simply, we can say that mechanical energy is the energy helps to make a machine parts move. After that, we discussed about changes. Everything in life changes. Changes can be classified into two, physical change and chemical change. Physical change. Change in the physical properties such as state, shape or size is termed as physical change. Expansion, melting, breaking, tearing, etc. are all physical changes. Next is chemical change. The process in which substances change into new substances by absorbing or releasing energy is called a chemical change. Chemical change is a permanent change. Substances undergo change of state when they absorb or release heat energy. On absorbing heat energy, they change from the solid state to the liquid state and then to the gaseous state. Substances get converted from the gaseous state to the liquid state
and then to the solid state by releasing heat energy.
So students, this is all what we discussed in this chapter, the essence of change. Study it well. Thank you.